Here's a way to jazz up your minor chords or minor arpeggios. Step one, obviously learn your arpeggio. Step two is to add a note a semitone below each of your chord notes. And then step three is to add the note one note above each of those chord notes from within the scale. And then, of course, you can expand the range as well and go up into other octaves.